Good evening, testing, 1, 2, 3. Funny enough, I know what you're all thinking. I'm a psychopath. No.
I'm gonna be doing a Reddit video.
Yeah. And that's exactly right. Let's get on with the video. And we're live and back on the Bambino Becky channel in Bambino Becky's bedroom.
Come on, everybody, dance with me.
We haven't done this in a long time. Just me and you staring into each other's eyes. Oh my god, I'm really struggling. So basically, I found out some very exciting news the other day. No, I'm not pregnant. A Reddit page. We've got a Reddit page. Reddit. What the f*** is a Reddit page? I don't know. I don't know what it is, but I've been told to look at it for a video. And I do as I'm told. Oh. So today we're going to be looking at my Reddit page. We're going to have fun. Come on, everybody. Let's have a look. What are my predictions for this video, you may ask? Nobody asked that. Nobody. My predictions are that if you watch my videos, you're probably... yeah, really lovely, obviously a really nice person, but missing something upstairs. So I'm guessing these posts are going to be a little bit wild, a little bit scary maybe. Without further ado, r/BambinoBecky. Who's done this? There's officially 498 Bambinos. 3 people Bambinoing. Now that sounds dreadful, but I kind of like it. So I'm guessing we just... read. In 2019, carried by KSI. 2020, carried by pints. Who needs a man when you can have a beverage? Recita. I love you, KSI. I love you so much. I'm not laughing at the drawing. That's class. But I read it as you've drawn me being half asleep, which is what I am every day anyway. You really captured how I feel. You really captured my vibe. As Boris has tested positive for... in comes Becky as PM.
It begins now. Do not make unnecessary journey. Stay indoors. Stay indoors.
This is what I mean, boys and girls. I called it. Your friendly marshmallow neighborhood Your friendly neighborhood marshmallow called it. This is for you, Becky. You could be getting hate and slagged on this for a stupid reason, but this is here to say that all members of your fandom love you very much. Your eyebrows are beautiful and your eyeliner wasn't half bad. It was going so well. Why did you have to mention the eyeliner? Keep your f***ing crown. I can't say that. Kisses. Are you saying that I've killed Tanya Burr? Listen, I would die for Tanya Burr. I would never do such a thing. For you to even imply that I would do that is disgusting. She thinks I'm a psychopath. Doing strong ones with Mimulus because he's funny. Doing it because he'd have to take his mask off to drink. We are trying to work our way around that. So any suggestions, let me know. When someone asks Bambino Becky if she's down to drink, every day, all day, anywhere, anytime. I'd find this more funny if I did actually drink. I don't drink at all. Like, I don't. Making a Reddit. Original content. Becky 2020. That is so true. Not a meme, but I met Becky for the first time nearly a year ago. Next time we meet, we will take... a much better picture. When your friend tells you you're only allowed to water on the next pub. I just love that gif. Yeah. I'll meet you up for one drink, but that's it. 22 drinks later. What are you trying to imply? It's not clever, it's not funny, it's not smart. Oh, there's another one. Let's take another shot. Why not? If you don't stop behaving, I'm gonna turn this car around. Alex after 2 drinks on strong ones. That's the effect I'm gonna add in. Did you see that? Oh! Oh! Joffrey! I'm sorry that I tried to drown you. On The Sims. It was on The Sims. If you guys don't follow me on Twitch, then you should follow me. It's on screen right now. You're missing out on me murdering innocent civilians.
And are you little children?
I stream most nights, so see you there. Me thinking about how beautiful Becky is and how much I want to take her out for a pint or 6! Boris would be fuming. Not jealous. You wouldn't be fuming because he's jealous. He'd be fuming because of social distancing. Oh my god, Becky, why did I even have to explain that? He used to be his everything once too. No one. Becky on a Tuesday. Woke up, blamed it on the vodka. It's Tuesday as I'm filming this. Not clever. We've got a TikTok. Oh, yeah, all right. Oh, Stace. What's occurring? Becky, after 1 hour of Reddit. Yeah, no. Yeah. Don't be Jelby Ream. Becky's career in one photo.
And don't I bloody know it.
Me to my whole family 3 days into lockdown because they're all annoying af.
Hey. Shut the f*** up.
Coronavirus killing old people and people with health issues. Corona shutting down. Oh my god, you cannot say that. No one. Becky, cheers, I'll drink to that. Shush. Becky, in 20 years, what is going on? No. 20 years as well. That means I'll be... Oh, yeah, probably. How much that man looks like me. Like, he could be my dad. That's spooky. This is class. Probably because they said I was Wonder Woman, which I will take any day of the week, come on. Sanvira put Gwyngit, go get it, Quindrobble, Santasilio, go, go, go. Come on! Me when Bambino Becky uploads. Should I stop uploading or something? Jesus Christ, are you all right? There's a bum. There's a bum. What do I do? Grab it and slap it, Bambino Becky, you savage. Most people don't actually know this, but that song was actually written about me, which is obviously why it blew up. It's massive now, yeah. Where have you got that picture from? That's from my Nintendo DSi. Have I been hacked? That is the most me picture I've ever seen. Bit harsh of you to post that when it's quarantine. You don't know where you got till it's gone. Best takeaway ever. Oh. Lot at VidCon, suddenly I get whisked away by a man. To top it all off, I boot a small child. Ah! Well, that was a Bambino Becky Reddit video. I don't think there's ever been a video as good as this on the internet. Cheers to everyone who sent in posts, even if you said I've got a problem. I will address you separately. If you did enjoy this kind of video, please do give it a thumbs up because I'm trying to work out what the bloody hell I'm supposed to be doing in self-isolation. Let me know what kind of videos you want to be seeing in the next couple weeks and I will do them for you because I'm here to entertain. I'm a performing monkey. On that note, give this video a thumbs up. I've said it. I've said that, Becky. Subscribe if you're new. I promise my videos are normally a lot worse than this. All the best. Stay in touch. Goodbye. Oh. No, I couldn't. No more drinking.
Mommy, no, mommy, no.
He's a naughty girl with a bad habit. Bad habit for drugs. She's a party girl with a bad habit. Bad habit for drugs.